Yo, what's good everybody? We are back yet again with another video and we're just sitting here back. I'm wearing glasses today because I kind of just woke up, but I really wanted to make this video because we have some big news in the NBA, man. We have a trade. Yes, Eric Bledsoe has finally been traded. You guys knew he was getting traded from the Suns. We just didn't know exactly where he was going to go after that whole ordeal where he tweeted, "I don't want to be here," and then the Suns basically said, "Go home. If you don't want to be here, you're not playing for us." But we waited a little bit to see where he's gonna go. Now we know, man. Yes, Eric Bledsoe is going to the Milwaukee Bucks. Woj was the first one to tweet it out. He did say his source was Zach Lowe underscore NBA, so shout out to him. But yes, you guys can see this tweet right here. Suns finalizing deal to send Eric Bledsoe to Bucks, lead sources tell Zach Lowe NBA. And then he later tweeted Milwaukee and Phoenix finalizing talks on the trade. But he did tweet before that, he tweeted what the deal was. And the Suns are sending Eric Bledsoe, obviously. And the Bucks are actually sending Greg Monroe in their first round pick. Now, I'm not sure if the first round pick is this year's, the 2018 first round pick, or 2019. I'm not sure, and I don't know if that pick is protected or not, but it probably doesn't matter if it's protected or not because the Bucks aren't going to be in the lottery. This trade makes them a lot freaking better. I love this deal for the Bucks. And Phoenix, for all you Suns fans, I know it's not the best deal. There's nothing really flashy about Greg Monroe and a first round pick that's probably not going to be in the lottery. But I mean, I guess it could have been worse. To be honest, Eric Bledsoe really, really screwed you guys over, man. If he never tweeted, "I don't want to be here," and he just said, like, behind closed doors, if he just told the Suns management, which I'm pretty sure he did, but if y'all just tried to move him before all that stuff went down where he did say, "I don't want to be here," and all that crap, all that drama, you guys definitely would have gotten a lot more for him, man. Like, Eric Bledsoe is a very talented player, but after a player tweets, "I don't want to be here," then you send him home, he's not even with the team anymore. His trade value just goes absolutely down to the ground, so he didn't really have much value. So I'm sure when the Suns saw that the Bucks were offering a decent veteran and first round pick, they probably thought, okay, let's do this. Now, with Greg Monroe, it is an expiring contract. I'm pretty sure this is the last year of his deal, so it's just probably going to play out the Suns for 1 year, or they might even buy him out if they really don't want him that much. But the reason they did this was for the first round pick and to just finally cut ties with Eric Bledsoe. They probably just thought the best we're going to get is a first round pick at this point, and they liked the deal, obviously, if they liked it enough to do it. But for the Bucks, man, this is really, really good trade. If the Bucks could somehow get healthy, if Jabari Parker could come back and be as efficient as he was in the season last year with Chris Middleton, with Eric Bledsoe, with Malcolm Brogdon, and then obviously Giannis playing at an MVP level, man, the Bucks are going to be a problem. I feel like this definitely leaps them up in the Eastern Conference to a top three seed if they can get healthy, man. Eric Bledsoe is a very, very good point guard, and this just adds a lot of depth to the roster, man. They could bring Brogdon off the bench or even start the two, bring Middleton off the bench. They just have a plethora of things they could do with their lineup after this trade, and I really, really like this deal a lot, man. I'm loving this deal. The Bucks are one of my top three favorite teams. Obviously, I'm a Bulls fan, but I still have other teams that I root for, man. The Bulls are trash. We know it. They're rebuilding. So other than the Bulls, man, my two teams after that are the Timberwolves and the Bucks. So I'm really happy about this trade as a secondary Bucks fan, so to say, because I like Eric Bledsoe. I know he's a good player, and I feel like this just makes the team better. This will probably create more minutes for John Henson and Thon Maker. Both of them have played decent so far this year. John Henson is actually a really, really good shot blocker. He's a fun player to watch. So yeah, I really like this trade from the Bucks' perspective. And from the Suns' perspective, not the best trade, but they saw the first round pick and they probably thought they have to jump on it before it's too late, and they can't even get a first round pick out of Eric Bledsoe, a very, very good point guard. So I feel like they felt like they had to do this trade, because if they didn't, man, maybe they wouldn't end up getting a first round pick for Eric Bledsoe. Maybe his trade value would continue to just go down and down and down to a point where they'd get nothing for him. So they are getting a first round pick, which is good in the NBA. We still don't know if it's this year's or next year's. I don't know which one would be better, but yeah, I assume it's this year. That makes the most sense. And Bucks fans are probably really, really relieved that they didn't have to give up Malcolm Brogdon for it. And Suns fans are probably really, really pissed off about that. So every time there's a trade, people are angry. Some people are happy, but it is what it is, man, for Suns fans. At least you guys are getting a pick out of it and kind of like a reset into tanking. But you guys have been winning way too many games lately. You guys got to go the Bulls route and just try to lose out, man. I was pissed when we beat the freaking Magic, but it's all good. It is what it is, man. I'm happy about this trade. I feel like this makes the Eastern Conference even more fun to watch. The Bucks are going to be an even more entertaining team. I'm really just excited about it, man. I've been loving the NBA action this year. It's been a lot of fun to watch. And gosh, this offseason and I guess the start of this season have just been crazy so far, man. There's so many rookies playing so amazing, and it's just been a lot of fun to watch, man. But yes, the Bucks are getting Eric Bledsoe for Greg Monroe and a first round pick. This is going to shake up the Eastern Conference for sure. Let me know what you think about the trade in the comments down below, man. Thank you all for watching this video. Hopefully you did enjoy. If you did, make sure to smash that like button, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.